outdoor OWL camp when all through the sweets, not a counselor was stirring and no guide dog at his feet. The decorations were hung from the doors with care, with hopes that campers would soon be there. The buddies were nestled all snug in their beds, with visions of camp fun dancing in their heads. With counselors in beds and pups fast asleep, we were ready for a camp that surely could not be beat. And then in the morning sun, there arose such a clatter. When buddies ran to the door to see what was the matter, it was Brady and Ashley with smiles on their faces saying, "Get up, it's time, everyone in their places." The campers were to arrive later that day, and there was so much excitement, no one knew what to say. And it finally came, the welcoming time. The campers arrived and eagerly waited in line. And in a quick flash, with their buddies, they were paired, and they started to feel that special bond they shared. With camp leads and directors so lively and quick, we knew in a moment this camp was going to be sick. More rapid than eagles, the days they came as we whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now high tide, now purple, now red dragons, now green team. Now counselors, now buddies, now campers, now CITs. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. Unpack your bags and get ready. This camp is going to be a ball. So down the halls and to the suites they flew with bags full of sunscreen and water bottles, too. Now, as activities began, it happened so quick. Those goofy green gators claimed a victory with a spirit stick. Then off to the wellness center, we all did scurry to play, to dance, and Zumba with our hips in a hurry. Next was dinner. And someone sounded the alarm. When it was announced how amazing ice cream could be when covered in Lucky Charms. We watched movies and slept and arose fresh the next day to cheer and head out to make some stripes, they say. Bowling was a blast, and we shouted our songs from the bus and came back to do some art because coloring is always a plus. Then we charged to the carnival and our hearts filled with joy as we face-painted, foam-pitted, bounced, and whippin' nay-nayed with all the girls and boys. Spent splishing and splashing in the sun until we stuffed each other with newspaper until the day was done. On Thursday, we jumped, bounced, and bounced some more. And then we headed to the lake where our legs were pretty sore. This brings us to today, the last of our time together. We remember the fun we had, and our bonds will never be severed. We are Oklahomans without limits, who can do any task. And if we need a little help, we know there's always a friend to ask. And while we
never leave our bodies,
and parting is a bummer, we wish a
happy OWL camp to all, and to all.
Thank you.
Gamma Del, to 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 Gamma Del. Some call it love and some they call it madness. So come with us, we'll take away your sadness. Happy sisters are we all love to hear. And when you are gone, you'll be singing our song, singing Del, to Gamma Del, to Gamma Del. Gamma Del, to Gamma.
All right, how's the world going on? So today, I'm gonna play for you, Violin Cabbage Countdown.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
I'm gonna be doing some accents, but if you guys can get loud enough, I'll show you guys how to do them. Yeah! And that's not loud enough. Come on. Yeah! There we go. Okay, so first we're gonna start off with Irish. Okay, so to speak Irish, you want to put a marble in your mouth, and you're not sure whether it's safe to swallow it or spit back out. You also gotta talk like everything's questioned. You moved on to question. And if you want to go professional Irish, you know, you want to talk faster than humanly possible, like this. Talk faster than you hear you have. Okay, next, I'm going to show you guys how to do a Jamaican accent.
Oh no.
Okay, the secret to speaking. The secret to speaking Jamaican accent is this phrase. Everything makes you feel good in Jamaica. Wait. Everything in Jamaica make you feel so good. What you need to do is, in a Jamaican accent, answer every question as, yeah, man. And every sentence in, man. Oh, yeah, man, went down to the store and I, buy me some coconuts, man. Then, and last but not least, I've got to show you guys how to talk like our president, Mr. Obama. To speak like Obama, you want to make a deep voice, around here, it's nice. It's about half the thing. And you want to make your responses really short-winded. Okay? Hello, my old merds. Okay. That's all I've got.
I wanna be the very best. No one ever was.
One day, on the UCO campus, a buddy was out disobeying orders and playing Pokemon Go instead of playing with his camper. He opened the game and he customized his character, making sure that he wore his NewView t-shirt. And then Professor Willow appeared and asked him what starter Pokemon he wanted.
What Pokemon do you want? Squirtle.
Alright! And so he chose Squirtle. And then, after days, weeks, months, and years, after looking down at his phone playing the game, they finally reached level 5. And it was at that point that Professor Willow appeared once again, and he asked him, which team would you like to be on?
Hey, bud,
which
team would you like to be on?
And so he described the three teams, which I will actually describe to you. There was Team Instinct, the team that nobody liked. There was Team Valor, which was really overrated. And there was Team Mystic, the clear best choice of the three. And so what team did he choose?
Team Mystic.
Yeah. And so they kept going. They were traveling through the woods and the forest, and suddenly they came up to a Pokemon stop called Constitution Hall. As they approached the Pokestop, our trainer slid the screen and then the Pokestop started to spin. And then he released the Pokeball. And so they kept going and going, and finally, they found the gym, which was Buddy's gym. And right before they got there, they were confronted by the notorious Team Rocket. So they began the battle. Team Rocket went first, and what did they do?
Meow, you scratch.
And then Team Mystic countered with a Squirtle.
Squirtle, water
beam. Oh no, Team Rocket's blasting up again.
And then they won. And so they kept going and going, and they finally reached the gym. But little did they know that there were two other teams ready to take over the gym. First, they encountered Team Instinct, the team that no one liked. And he came with his Pokemon, Charizard. Next, they encountered Team Valor, an overrated team, with their Eevee. And then they faced the gym leader. And his Pokemon Pikachu. Alright, I'm asking, so which team's gonna go first? Which team's gonna go first? The gym leader's gonna go first, but Team Instinct, I think it's you. No, Team Valor, it's you. It's you guys. Get ready for a Pokemon battle. Alright, so. Gym leader, you go first with your Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Swiping
ball.
Alright, Eevee, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, it was super effective. Go, Pikachu. Good job. Alright, finish him off, Eevee. And the gym leader was defeated. And Team Valor took over the gym. Alright, so now it's Valor's gym. Who's gonna take a stand? It looks like it's Team Instinct, the team that no one likes. Oh. Alright, Team Valor, you go first.
A
And EB protects. Alright, what's Charizard gonna do?
Charizard,
tail. It's super effective. Okay, go EB. EB punch is not very effective. Okay.
Fire breath,
and Team Valor is taken down. And now Team Instinct, the team that no one likes, is now relieving this gym. Is there anyone who can take over the gym? It's Team Mystic. All right, final battle. We're gonna let Team Instinct go first.
Wing attack.
Uses a wing attack.
Squirtle, tidal wave.
Tidal wave, high tide, go blue.
Charizard, tail whip.
Another tail whip, all right, keep it going.
Water beam.
Super effective. All right, go Instinct.
Charizard, fire breath.
It's ineffective because he's a water type. All right, last move.
Tamara's energy.
And Team Mystic takes the gym. The two leaders of Instinct and Valor came and approached Mystic, and they said,
Mystic, it's so cool.
Maybe we should join them.
It's probably because they're blue.
Go blue.
Go blue.
Ukraine, like phase one for Russia, like before World War III starts out, you know? Like, take over Ukraine and take over the rest of the world. Yeah, like for Putin. This is one of the jokes I was saving just for this. And everybody here loves Lucky Charms. Like, who doesn't like Lucky Charms?
I crave them.
So, in order to share your sugar, people like Lucky Charms. Eat lots of Lucky Charms. North America people eat lots of Lucky Charms. For dogs, and people start, and lots of Australians were like, aren't you one of Lucky Charms?
Well, I have one fact that would probably guide you guys on life. It's pretty important. It's pretty, you know. I have a fact about Australia. New Zealand is Australia, is Australia. And another fact, America. That's my glasses.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
Well, in case you weren't paying attention, My name is Avery, and this is my dummy, Phil. Okay, I bought them off of eBay for about $20. Phil, don't interrupt me, please.
It's my turn to talk.
It's my turn to talk.
I know how much I cost.
You were in a box afterlife. Anyway, so what Phil's gonna do, he's gonna sing the ABCs, and I'm gonna drink some water, because, you know, that stuff's good for you. So, take it away.
A, B, C, D, 1, 5, giraffe. Cheetah. X, Y, Z. How'd I do?
You did terrible.
You got the notes, Logan?
No.
Wait, you were supposed to bring the notes, Charlotte.
I thought you were supposed to bring the notes, and my name's not Charlotte.
Yeah, close enough. But no, you were supposed to bring the notes. It was specifically put in the notes that you, Avery, were supposed to bring the notes.
You don't have the notes to prove it.
Well, I'm always right.
Fine, you're always right, then I'll just leave.
Fine, you want to leave? I'll leave as well.
I'd love to make welcome to the stage the amazing Kaylini, her lovely assistant Madonna, and their pet monkey, Christina.
So, are you blessed with our stage today? Madonna?
Yes, I am. I am indeed.
But I think we're missing something.
We are?
Yes, we are missing... Christini!
Okay, well, let's just get them out here.
Here, okay.
We'll put them out.
Here,
you
out of the top. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh,
apparently his name is Christina now?
Christina.
Okay, okay. Well, next we will make Christina Christine disappear.
We
don't really like him.
So we're gonna make him disappear now. So ready? He's gonna go back in the hat. 3, 2, 1.
Daniel, his shoes, and Austin. Francis. Thumbs up, thumbs down. And we've given thumbs up. They are all on the purple squad. They have enjoyed OWL Camp so much. Thank you so much for watching our top show in the past.